I fixed the exploit. Shouldn't be a problem anymore.